Dig in, fellas. Let's make some ground. Hey, you see that fella? Wasn't he at the camp with Combe?
Leave him to me.
All right, we're heading back. Just bring him back alive. He could be useful.
Okay, you got it. Faster. Help. Yeah. Yeah.
You got the wrong fella.
Please, please, you don't need to do this.
So,
shit.
What you got?
Shit! Come on, I'm nobody, mister.
What's your name, boy?
I don't know.
You don't know your name?
It's Kieran.
Kieran what?
Duffy. Kieran Duffy.
Well, I ain't gonna lie to you. This is a real bad day for you, Kieran Duffy.
Where are you taking me?
Somewhere you ain't gonna like.
Why? What are you gonna do to me?
Something you ain't gonna like. So I'd advise you to save your breath for screaming.
No, please! I'm begging you! I'm no use to you!
You better shut your mouth, you little shit, or I will shut it for you.
Come on, just name your price. I don't know nothing real about them, honest. They don't tell me nothing, I swear.
Are you trying to test me, is that it? Because I will break every bone in your body.
I'm sorry. Okay?
Not one more goddamn word. Am I clear?
Okay.
That's two bones right there. Sack of shit. Let's introduce you to the boys.
Huh. You found a little shit, did you?
Yep. I got him.
Very good. Welcome to your new home. Hope you're real happy here.
You want me to make him talk?
Oh, no. Now all we'll get is lies. Uncle, Mr. Williamson, tie this maggot up someplace safe. We get him hungry first. I got a saying, my friend. Who shoot fellas as need shooting, save fellas as need saving, and feed them as need feeding. We are gonna find out what you need. I can't believe it! An O'Driscoll in my camp!
I ain't an O'Driscoll, mister! I hate that fella!
Oh, whatever you say, son. Well done, Arthur.
I'm just sorry we missed out on Combe.
Oh, there's time enough for that. Now, I gotta figure out if we can hit that train.
Okay.
Thank you.
We're gonna starve to death up here, Mr. Morgan.
We're okay.
We have a few cans of food and a rabbit. For what, 10, 12 people? When I was in the Navy...
I do not wish to hear about what you got up to in the Navy, Mr. Pearson.
We were stranded at sea for 50 days.
And you unfortunately survived.
When we ran away from Blackwater, I wasn't able to get supplies in.
Well, when government agents are hunting you down, sometimes shopping trips need to be cut short. We'll survive. We always have. If needs be, we can eat you. You're the fattest.
I sent Lenny and Bill hunting, and they found nothing.
Well, Lenny's more into book learning than hunting. Bill's a fool. Unless those mountains are full of game that want to read, ain't no wonder they found
nothing. Enough of this. We'll go find something. Come on, Arthur.
Wait a second. Hold on. Here. You're gonna need something to eat out there.
Assorted, salted off. Starving would be preferable.
Come on, let's go.
You can't go hunting. Look at your hand.
I can't stay here listening to you two. Look, if there's game in those hills, I'll find it. And you can kill it.
You need to rest, Charles.
You think this is rest? Come along. Here, you take this. I can't use it, and you'll have to.
Oh, you're joking.
Use a gun, and we'll scare off every animal for miles around. You're never too old to learn, I imagine.
All right, let's head out.
So, you reckon we're gonna find something to kill? It ain't no Driscoll?
Huh. There's meat up here for sure. Pearson doesn't know what he's talking about.
Oh, watch it.
Now the weather's eased off a bit, they'll be needing to feed. We'll head up this way, find some higher ground.
Whew. Been a wild few days, all right. That ride north from Blackwater, getting stuck in the storm, going out for John. That thing with the O'Driscolls?
You've had a lot put on you. I wish I could have done more.
I didn't mean it like that. Just a lot to think back on.
I still don't really know what happened on that boat.
Me neither. Well, Javier told me a bit, but it sure weren't good.
There's some patches of grass here. This is good. Come on, let's try this way. Keep your eyes peeled for movement. The wind's died down too.
That's good.
No wind at all is bad, but if it's too strong, they won't move.
Now shh, stay quiet. Stop here a second. I see something. There's deer been here. And recently.
How can you tell?
How can you not? We'll track them on foot. You see the tracks?
I think so. Maybe not.
Focus.
it's easier in the snow, but once you get your eye in, you'll be able to track nearly as well in grass and woods.
Wait, look. There they are. Are you ready with that bow? Try to hit him in the neck or head. Quick and clean. Watch yourself, Arthur, or we'll scare them all off. That's okay. Try again. See if you can get another one. Be careful. This might be our only chance for a good meal. Well done. I think that's all we can carry.
Okay, you pick up one, I'll get the other.
You sure your hand's okay?
It'll be fine once I get it on my shoulder.